Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Heather and this is Create Your Own Cozy. This week's video is going to be a little different. Thanks to my in-laws, I am on yet another family vacation with them, but this time we are in the Pigeon Forge, Gatlinburg, Sevierville area of Tennessee. And yesterday we went to the splash park. The day before we opened and closed Dollywood. So today we are doing a whole bunch of nothing. So I decided to go ahead and edit some footage that I had of us thrift store shopping and antique shopping earlier in the week. Now, the Goodwill here, the thrift store here, they are very proud of their stuff and their prices seemed pretty high. So it really did make me appreciate the amazing thrift stores that I have locally. But what I don't have locally are these really fun Tennessee antique stores that we went through as a family. And you know, it was like, what are we looking for? And I was like, guys, we're not looking for anything. We're just looking to be inspired. So I hope that this footage inspires you. I know that I got a lot of inspiration for my booth back home, and it helps remind me of the things to look for when I am thrifting to see what some of these people are selling. And let me tell you, some of the furniture they had, oh, so beautiful. So I hope you enjoy this footage. And thank you for coming shopping with me and my family. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
guys think? Did you get inspired like I did? I know that when I get back home and get back into it, I will have a different eye when I'm thrifting, and I've come up with some new things that I can maybe apply to my booth when I get home. If you guys like this kind of content, I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell to all so you don't miss any of the videos that I put out. And I'd love it if you liked this video, if you enjoyed it. And let me know in the comments below the favorite thing that you got to see or the thing that you would have maybe taken with you. So guys, thank you so much for watching and coming on this little Tennessee vacation with my family. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.